Hello students, how are you?
Fine,
feeling well?
Yes.
Any good or bad news from your side?
No.
Nothing new?
No.
Yes, as you know, today is a teaching day.
Yes.
You people have to teach whatever you have learned in the whole week. Now, today, you have to deliver. So, for this purpose, I would like to call to Hazrat Bilal. First of all, Hazrat Bilal, you have to come and to deliver what?
Learning point. So I will teach you some important topics. Have read uncountable noun. Uncountable noun. The noun which we cannot count is called uncountable noun. So we have read that while counting countable noun, like 2 eggs, 4 apples, 5 bananas. We tell exact quantity of that object. But in uncountable noun, we did not know any quantity. So we use partitive. And the question raised is that, what is partitive? Partitive is the quantity or unit used for counting uncountable noun. Like 1 liter of milk. It is partitive. And today,
the greatest name of Allah, who is the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, and who is Master of Life and Master of Death. My name is Ikrarullah. I am from Learning Point. My director name is Zarmal Tharin Saab. They teach us with love and care. May you live long with best wishes. Today my topic is about transitive and intransitive verb. Transitive verbs are those verbs which may give not clear and complete meaning without subject, like praise, I fly, main uda raha hu, main kya cheez uda raha hu, mujhe khud bhi malum nahi. I fly, we laugh, we sleep, hum sote hain. Ye transitive verb ne subject ke bagair jumla fra nahi kiya aur intransitive verb ne subject ke bagair jumla fra kiya object ke.
Listen me students, always in any time the traveling verb is cannot be changed. Traveling verb jo hai wo PC voice mein change nahi ho sakta. Wo informal mein log change karte, but it is not correct, it's wrong. Ye change nahi ho sakta. Jaise ki main school jata hu, मैं स्कूल गया, पास्ट इंडिपेंडेंट टेंस है. आई वेंट टू स्कूल. आई वेंट टू स्कूल, मैं स्कूल गया. लेकिन वेंट जो है गो का सेकेंड फॉर्म ऑफ द वर्ब है, ये ट्रेवलिंग वर्ब है. हम इसको पीसी वाइज में चेंज नहीं कर सकते. अगर हम इसके से चेंज करें तो ये गलत हो सकता है. ये इस तरह था, द स्कूल वॉज gone by me. ये चेंज नहीं हो सकता. लेकिन लोग इस तरह चेंज करते हैं कि द एक्शन ऑफ गोइंग इज डन बाई मी, यानी जाने का एक्शन मुझसे हो रहा है. लेकिन इट इज नॉट इम्पॉसिबल. अभी वी बॉट some articles. हमने कुछ चीजें खरीदे. अभी इसको पीसी वाइज में किस तरह चेंज करते हैं, तो आर टेंस में हम उसके साथ हेल्पिंग वर्ब इस्तेमाल करते हैं आर टेंस के मुताबिक. अभी पास्ट इंडिपेंडेंट टेंस है. अब पीसी वाइज में चेंज करने के लिए हम पास्ट कंटिन्यूस टेंस का हेल्पिंग वर्ब यहां ही पर इस्तेमाल करते हैं. जैसे कि some articles, some articles was were bought by